this county, a really bad bus accident. Bob Barnard is there. Yeah, guys, this is at the intersection of Branch Avenue and Surratt Road, right next to Southern Maryland Hospital here. Here's the scene behind me, and you can see you're looking right into the front of the school bus. Its windshield is gone. Don't know if that was to help get people out of the bus or if it was shattered and somehow removed in the impact. But you see to the right of it, the red cab of the tractor trailer that's flipped over and into the side of the bus, in which we're hearing there were a couple of teenagers. What you're looking at the scene here, the northbound lanes of Branch Avenue are going left to right, and in a moment here you're going to see another school bus passing it. So the northbound lanes are passing from left to right. This is Surratt's Road right here in front of us. Heading away from us is going west. So you can see just the cars that are getting on northbound Branch Avenue here are making it. Coming southbound on Branch Avenue, heading this way, major traffic delays. They are trying to get everybody else around this, but southbound right now is just impossible. And you see they have a heavy tow truck in there that's going to try to right this tractor trailer that has crashed into the school bus. Also, at least one other car is involved. This is a fatal collision, and it is under investigation right now, causing major issues here, guys, at Branch Avenue and Surratt's Road. And Aaron, I'm going to send it in to you, maybe with a little more information about how people can work around. And I'm sure the people who were supposed to be picked up by this school bus may still be at home waiting for an alternative way to school.
Yeah, that's right, Bob. Thank you so much for that updated information from the scene. We do have team coverage. Bob will continue to keep us updated from out there. You can see just a massive scene and huge response. So what does this mean for your morning commute? Southbound traffic on Branch Avenue will need to detour at Woodyard Road and follow police direction. Very significant southbound delays. Northbound traffic does have the option to continue on Branch Avenue. The right lane is getting by that scene. The left turn lanes and left lane block, that is causing a significant backup. You can always detour at 301. But 301 northbound as well as 223 backing up in both directions. It's just a mess in Clinton right now as you head out in Prince George's County, whether you're heading southbound or northbound, because the northbound side gets all that normal morning volume headed toward the Beltway. So please get an early start. And as Bob mentioned, a school bus with severe damage to the front end there involved in that crash. So check with the school district if you're anticipating that. Two teenagers on board, non-life-threatening injuries, one fatality involved. And again, we'll continue our team coverage and take a look at the rest of your commute as we continue. Still ahead of me.